Who is Heather Childers? Heather Childers is an eminent and successful television personality. She is of American News headquarters and co-host of Fox and Friends First for the Fox News Channel. Heather Childers, early life, family, childhood. Heather Childers was born and grew up in Charlotte, North Carolina. Her birth name is Heather Starr Childers. Heather belongs to the upper middle class family. Furthermore, there are no details are available about her family. At the age of 16, she had an accident which led to years of medical treatment. She ran her Chevrolet Corvair car into the tree at Queens Road West. Because of that accident, she went through lots of oral and facial surgeries. She is an American by nationality and holds North American ethnicity. Heather Childers, education history. Heather attended Sharon Elementary School for her early education and graduated from Myers Park High School in 1987. She went for her undergraduate degree at the University of North Carolina at Chapel Hill. From there she got her undergraduate and major English. Heather Childers, professional life and career. Heather Childers has been very successful in her career because of all her hard work and the passion towards it. Her professional career began after when she joined WCNC-TV in 1992. She was the producer as well as the reporter. In 1995 she became a weekday anchor and news director for WFXL. After that, she became associated with WLOS-TV in 1999. She started working as a news anchor in News 14. She worked there for 8 years. Later on, she was appointed as a general assignment reporter in Fox Channel in 2010. After working a year at Fox Channel, she was chosen as an anchor at America's News headquarters. She rose to success when she started co-hosting Fox News Channel show, Fox and Friend First. She has won many awards in her career as Best Female News Anchor, Best Documentary Choice Award, The Albany Herald, Miss Charlotte Mecklenburg, Miss North Carolina Preliminary Winner and so on. Heather Childers, salary and net worth. After so many years of dedication and efforts, she certainly has accumulated a considerable amount of net worth. Heather has an estimated net worth around $3.5 million. But there is no information regarding her salary. Heather Childers, rumors and controversy. In April 2012, she created a controversy with a post on Twitter. The post inferred that Barack Obama was trying to silence the Clinton family on the truth behind his birth certificate. In response to criticism of the tweet, she said that she was just trying to seek the opinion. There are some rumors of her link up with Rick Carlson. Some source also claims that she is married to Rick but she hasn't disclosed the relationship officially. Heather Childers, body measurement. Heather Childers stands at the height of 5 feet 9 inches and weighs 64 kilograms. She has a blonde hair and blue eyes. She has a body measurement of 37-25 to 36 inches. Her bra size is 34C. Heather Childers, social media profile. Being a successful TV personality, Heather is active on different social media sites like Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. Heather has more than 31.7K followers on her official Instagram. She has more than 167K followers on her Twitter. Similarly, she has more than 25.6K followers on her Facebook.